That said, it's time for Wally's weekend drive. What does he have for us?
Well, hey, thanks, Brad. You know, it's Saturday morning, a special Wally's weekend drive coming up here. Now, we're out here at Showcase Honda. I'm joined by Amir right here. Amir is the man to see when you're up here and you're looking for the Wally deal. Make sure you look him up because he's the guy that controls the numbers. Amir, tell me a little bit about what's going on this weekend at Showcase Honda, man. I'm seeing people starting to show up.
You guys, good morning. Thank you so much for visiting with us today. Happy Saturday. We are super excited to have you this morning. Showcase Honda is definitely blowing up for sure. This is the second time that we've been on, the news already, and we're getting some traction too. We're real excited to have you here this morning. We just want to, you know, introduce you to the dealership one more time and kind of show you what we have going on.
All right, that's for sure. Now, Honda, you know, makes everything good from cars, trucks, dirt bikes, man, lawnmowers, you name it, Honda makes everything.
That's right.
I'm looking around here. You got some pretty good sales going on, and you got a heck of a selection happening, too.
That's right.
What do you got going on this weekend that somebody maybe, say, we're going to be reviewing in a couple of minutes here. We're going to be looking at the Ridgeline truck.
Cool.
So let's talk a little bit about SUVs or cars to start with.
You know what, guys? This is a record deal for Honda in terms of interest rates. They offer 0% just recently, and most cars are as low as 0.9% financing.
Now, it's interesting you say that, because I don't think Honda's ever offered 0% before, have they?
Never before. This is a first-time deal, which is awesome.
Well, that's it. So if you're looking for a Honda, you've been wanting a Honda maybe for years, but just the interest rate was keeping you back from it, now might be the time to run up here and see you guys at Showcase Honda.
It definitely reflects the payment, too, guys. So if you're looking for a real low payment, we have you know, a lease that's unbeatable by any other Honda deal in the state too, so we're excited about that also.
Okay, so I'm looking around. I've seen some of the like an HRV SUV there.
That's right.
You know, tell me a little bit about that, because those are pretty attractive.
You know what? They're really attractive, and they're super popular too, guys. CRV, HRV, they're gaining a lot of momentum in the Phoenix market for sure. But they're great on gas. They have a 5-star safety rating, and people really love them.
Okay, so now when we're talking about the safety ratings being 5-star.
That's right.
Honda has what they call an ACE program or an ACE structure.
That's right.
ACE. I can't remember what it stands for, but basically what it says to me is when you get into an accident, you know, everything's in layers and it's made to like split apart.
To go, yep,
to
that's
keep
right.
It, keep to, away from you, right?
To keep you safe. It also has Honda sensing to prevent all that to begin with too. So lane keep assist, collision alert, and pedestrian alert also. So that'll keep you safe too.
That's right. Pedestrian alert. Last thing you want to do, man, is be hitting people or cats or dogs anything else.
That's right.
That's very important. Again, we're talking about Honda in general up here at Showcase Honda. You know, probably the best deals right here this Saturday, right here at Showcase Honda. But let's take a look at this 2021 Honda Ridgeline all-wheel drive sport package I have with the HPD, which is Honda Performance Division.
That's right.
Okay, so Honda Performance Division has taken this Ridgeline, and you can see there's a lot of things going on. Aaron, come on in here closer and let's take a look at some of the changes that we see for 2021. Starting right up front here, new with the sport version here in the HPD, you have a little bit more aggressive styling up front. You know, you notice there's big air inlets down here because this does have a 3.5 liter V6 with variable cylinder management.
That's right.
Making about 300 horse, a little bit under 300, but pretty close to 300.
Just under. Yep.
Yeah. Okay. Well, so with the HPD package, you also get the fender flares.
That's right.
You get the stylish wheels here.
That's right.
You know, now somebody came up to me. I was getting gas the other day in the car or in the truck here.
Yeah.
And HPD asked if I was Hawaii Police Department. So no, HPD doesn't stand for Hawaiian Police Department for sure.
That's
right. Let's take a look inside here, because what we actually have is a 5-passenger truck that you can take your family, go on the road. Now, it is a truck. It does have a 6-foot bed back here. So from a technology standpoint, you're inside. From back here, you're looking at it. But when you come around to the back, because if you're going to have a truck, you're probably going to want to tow something too. This is set up for towing. Now, towing limit is 5,000 pounds for weight on this. But that's fine, because I think the coolest thing right here on this Ridgeline is how the tailgate opens two different ways. And it's got a lockable storage unit right here. So you have a lockable trunk inside, or if you're gonna do some tailgating, you pop the drains out of the bottom, you fill it with ice and your favorite adult beverage, and you could be hanging out at the lake. So when you think about this, you think about trucking, you think about the fact that you need something to haul your family to the lake, $40,000 or $40,860 right here MSRP. But if you come up and talk to Amir up here at Showcase Honda, chances are you'll get a better deal.
That's right, for sure.